Wilson. And the rest of the Seahawks go head-to-head with Jimmy Garoppolo and the San Francisco 49ers on Sunday Night Football. Al Michaels, Chris Collinsworth, and Michelle DeFoya. So it boils down to this.
It's a spark you hate to see, but, you know, it's reality. Wilson now fires, and that will be pulled in by Will Disley.
It certainly paid off.
Second and three, needed a shutdown corner and got it. And that is DK Metcalf. Wilson fires, and then he's caught by Metcalf for the touchdown.
18!
Three Super Bowls with this franchise. With Sermon, nice run here.
Middle of the field, that's where they've had success so far.
There he goes. Does again. Kittle trying to break free. Kittle is inside the 40 to the 30.
You don't know whether or not Trey Lance had to come into the game at that point.
Here's Garoppolo rolling. Throws this time. Shoots a dart to Kittle. And Kittle. Put him in the slot. Garoppolo looks the other way. Fires, caught. That'll be a first down. Tight ends here. And a fullback. And the ball handed off for the touchdown to Trey Sermon. As well as Garoppolo, look out. Turned around. And right there was one. Surveying. Now he'll go back the other way. He gets a nice block. And the pass is incomplete. Downfield intended for Garoppolo. Fires, and good catch by Kittle again. Over the middle, and it's picked off at the 42-yard line by Bobby Wagner.
Here we go. Watch Wagner as this comes across. He goes that way and comes back. Wagner athletic enough to jump back underneath it for the huge play.
Yard line, and Garoppolo. Fake throws Samuel on the outside. Plenty of room. Over the middle, making the catch is Samuel to midfield and stopped at the 40. If we were saying last night, we've got to put pressure on the quarterback, and we do on that play, and then Kittle is there to pick up.
Middle of the pitch right now.
Wilson, under pressure, throws, to be caught here, spins around, and picks up a lot of yardage down.
Makes a nice move, picks up the first down.
Wide open. Swing.
Worst, he wants to go in here 13-0.
Garoppolo fires over the middle. Caught Samuel. And he's going to get sacked. Everybody covered him last year and told us when he put it down, all he could think about was doing it again next year. Well, here is next year, and he's going to get sacked again for the second phase. And it is bobbled and dropped. That time it's for San Francisco. And the rookie's Sermon. One. Big gain here for Sermon. The rookie is inside the 10 to the end zone. Touchdown 49ers. Wilson going deep downfield, and it's going to be caught by Metcalf. Huge dancer on the play. Back in. Wilson goes the other way. Deep downfield, and it will be touchdown. He's going to be taken down by 33. So Adams is right there. Flank Lynch again. Wilson hangs in there, throws. That's caught. That's going to be a first down. And now they'll hustle up to the line of scrimmage, preserving the timeouts. Under a minute and a half to go. Over the middle. That is caught. That's
game. Throw it down the field. Elusive dives. It's great fans.
New deal. Here goes Wilson again for his second long run. Slide. Wilson fires. Caught. Last chance saloon right here. And it is going to be caught by Wilson. Fires to the end zone. Caught. Touchdown.